Here live in front of BB King's on Beale Street at the 50th annual Barquet celebration, anniversary celebration, after party. And I'm here with Mr. Ben Cauley. How you doing, Mr. Cauley?
I'm doing all right.
You're looking beautiful tonight.
Well, thank you very much.
Congratulations of celebrating 50 years of Memphis music.
Yes, Mr. Dan. Yes.
You are one of the original Barquets.
Yes, I am.
And tonight, there was a moment of silence for the Barquets, the original Barquets that perished in the crash. Reflecting back on that, how does you feel about that? Reflecting back on that.
Well, I can always say gotta say I think with every time it's brought up somebody says something about it, you know, because
yeah.
We like brothers, you know,
yeah.
And we move together,
yeah.
Play together, and what we did on stage together, we was always.
Yes, sir. Yeah. So tonight, when you saw them up there performing, what was your thoughts?
Well, I put it like this. It made me feel good.
Yeah.
It made me feel very good.
Yes. Yeah. Do you miss performing at all?
Well, it does, because but now I have, you know, I have a stroke now.
Yes, sir.
And I deal with that. Mm-hmm. But other than that, I said for my horn. God said for my horn. And,
yes, sir. Well, you look gorgeous tonight in your tuxedo. What is this, velvet?
Yeah.
And you have your family here with you too, yeah. Don't you?
My daughter is there.
Where's your daughter?
Shimanda.
Hi, daughter.
Come here.
And it's like a star-studded event tonight here at BB King's on Beale Street, celebrating the music of the fabulous Barquets. I'm here with the legendary Mr. Ben Cauley and his family, his daughters. How you ladies doing? Can I get your names? This is White. Can I get your name?
Gloria.
Hello, Miss Gloria.
My name is Monica.
Monica. Anybody else?
I'm Sharonda.
And how you guys, what do you guys thought about the performance tonight? Yes, sir. Oh, we got one more? Okay. What do you guys think about the performance tonight?
We thought it was wonderful. It was outstanding. It was extravagant. All of the above.
Awesome.
There's another. Oldest, hello. Can I get your name?
Hi, I'm Chiquita.
Okay. And welcome, guys, to Black Brother Fi Media TV. What do you thought about the performance tonight when you saw the Barquets up there?
I thought it was absolutely wonderful. I like how they showed the clips of all the original Barquets, especially my dad. And we were very proud to see him on stage performing because that's where he's most comfortable. And this has been a bittersweet night for him. So it was really wonderful.
It was a great night. And thank you so much, Mr. Cauley, and the family for all you've done for Memphis music and for the Barquets. And just thank you so much for your vision. And we're here at the BB King's on Beale Street. At the after party for the 50th annual Barquets celebration, talking to Mr. Ben Cauley, who was, I think, one of the original surviving members of the Barquets, along with James Alexander. And I think Mr. Cauley, Kenon can probably tell us more. You said Mr. Cauley just left the red carpet, and you worked at Stack Records, and I think you told me earlier that there was a lifeboat or something that saved him.
Well, no, actually, Ben Cauley was actually
the only person on the plane that could not swim.
Yeah.
All right, he fell asleep on the plane with his seat back reclined, and he was hugging the seat cushion. He was kind of turned, hugging the seat.
Yeah.
When, make a long story short, when the plane hit the water, the fuselage broke, and it threw him from the plane because he wasn't wearing that seat belt, but he was still holding on to that seat cushion.
Yeah.
And it acted as a flotation device for him.
Yeah.
Everybody else, they were buckled up.
Yeah.
They didn't die from the crash. They died from drowning. They were screaming for help. Yeah. Ben heard him screaming for help, but he couldn't swim. He couldn't get to him. Yeah. It's December 10th, 1967, so it's the middle of the winter.
Wow.
He had hypothermia by the time they got him out of the water, but he was the only surviving member of that crash.
And, you know, I asked him about that because tonight there was a moment of silence for in remembrance of the members that perished for it. Mm-hmm. And it was just like, you know, everybody was quiet, and for a moment we just reflect back on those and on that on the people that wasn't here with us today.
Yeah.
And it's just kind of emotional when you think about it because, you know, they've been through so much. And tonight they're here to celebrate 50 years of music. They kept the music going. And that's why we're here, just to give honor to the legend and to honor the music and just to honor the band. It's just a wonderful night here in Memphis, Tennessee tonight.
It's definitely a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yes. A member of the Bar Case. Hello, how are you?
How you doing? I'm doing fantastic.
And your name is?
Archie Love.
Archie Love.
Yes, that's the guy.
And so you are a member of the Bar Case.
Vocalist of Bar Case, 18 years, so.
You weren't the one that doing that James Brown on stage.
I was helping Larry. You know, he needed a little bit of help, so I gave him a little bit of assistance.
What a wonderful performance tonight.
We had a great time. Memphis showed up and showed out. We had a ball.
Everybody was on their feet.
Yes, they were.
But that's the way the Barcades do it. They get you up on your feet.
We do it big.
Man, you do it big. 18 years.
18 years. We had all our friends with us tonight.
Yes.
And it was just a funk session.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it was.
Well, so you've been with the Barcades for 18 years.
18 years.
And so tell us about your experience with this band. You know the history.
Yeah.
Other bands.
Well, I'll tell you, I came in as artist on James and Larry's record company recording label.
Okay.
As a solo artist.
Okay.
And I did a couple of albums and they did pretty good for me.
Okay.
And Larry asked me one day, well, why don't you just come on and join the group?
Wow.
I said, well, let's try it.
Yes.
And that was 18 years ago.
That's a long time ago.
Yeah.
And you still here.
Yeah.
Love your job.
I do. Do something that you love and get paid for it.
Yes, sir.
You can't ask me anything more than that.
Absolutely. Well, congratulations, sir.
Right on.
18 years of being with this band.
Yeah.
To celebrate Memphis music. Are you originally from Memphis?
I'm originally from Chicago, boy. I've been in Memphis for about 22 years now, so I make Memphis my home now.
What do you think about them Grizzlies?
Oh, boy. Go Grizzlies. Z-Bo in the house. Yeah.
Thank you so much. We're here live on Beale Street at the 50th annual celebration of the Barcades, and we have the celebrities rolling in. We have Mr. Bernal Smith. Am I saying it right?
Bernal Smith.
Bernal Smith with Tri-State Defender. How you doing?
Awesome. It's been an incredible night. Yes. You see, I let the bow tie down.
I see you let the Steelers
bow tie down.
I'm not going to ask you who your favorite team is. You already know.
I'm representing.
Yes,
but look, it's been an incredible night. You see the people coming out tonight.
Yes, that's him.
They're coming out.
Yes, sir.
The Barcades, 50 years
yes.
of changing lives.
Yes, sir. Yes,
you know, I mean, all around the world.
Yes, sir.
As I said, the universal language of love.
Yes, sir.
Music.
Yes, sir.
And they have represented Memphis at the highest level, and I'm just proud of these brothers.
Yeah.
You know, Larry, James, the whole crew. My hat goes off to them.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of them, and just glad we could be a part of elevating and lifting them and celebrating them and loving on those brothers.
Now, are you a Barcades fan?
I am.
What is your favorite song by the Barcades?
You know what? Don't get me to go there. But you know what? Anticipation was my favorite, but you know what? When they came out with Grown Folks, it was over with when they came out with that.
Well, you know, Jazze Pha.
Jazze Pha. Look, you mix a little young with a little old.
Yeah. That's, yeah.
Right. You can't beat it. Yes, so, yeah. So, you know, I love anticipation.
Yeah.
That was my favorite.
Yes, sir.
Still is my favorite old school.
Old school.
But the new Barcades, yeah. I got to roll with grown folks.
I heard that. Now, there was a lot of performances tonight. We had the dance band here. We had the SOS band here. But the Mary Jane Girls, which performance did you enjoy the most?
I had to go with the dance band. Yeah, they came strong. They kind of remixed some of that stuff. They did it well.
That joystick, I was like, I forgot about that song.
right. Exactly.
Yeah.
That was back in the day when video games were first coming out. Right.
Yeah.
Atari.
Yes, sir. That's
right. Right.
Pac-Man.
Right.
And you know what? So I was telling the audience what's so amazing about this music is this was before rap. This is music.
Real music. Soul music.
Yeah.
Soul music is what Memphis is built on.
That's right.
You know, really music, period, built on soul music.
Yes, sir.
And, you know, the Barcades have led the way from Otis Redding to
today.
Yeah, come on. Whoa. Chicago even in the house, baby.
Yes,
Chicago in the house.
Oh, no.
Memphis in the house.
Yes, sir.
Look, we got my boy Alfred. Come on here, Alfred. My boy, look. Top-notch security.
How you doing, Avril?
Hey, I'm doing great.
This brother did security for the whole week, everything.
Good people, man.
This brother right here.
Is Lawrence Sister Jacob still in there?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
On the Jazze Pha.
Okay. No, we had Jazze Pha and his crew for the night.
Yeah, yeah. I know Larry Dawson is in
there. Larry Dawson in there, that's correct.
James Alexander.
Yes, James Alexander. Exactly.
Okay.
But this is my guy right here. This brother right here, very successful black-owned business in Memphis, Tennessee.
Yes,
give it up for him.
Yep. Well, thank you guys for coming
thank
on
you.
The red carpet.
We love it.
And talking to Black Butterfly Media.
Black Butterfly Media representing.
Yes, sir.
That's what you're watching right now.
That's exactly what you're watching right now. You better know you're watching Black Butterfly Media right now. My name is Marianne Washington, and we'll be right back. We have another celebrity just come on the red carpet from V101, Miss Angela Jackson. How you doing, Miss Jackson?
I'm doing good.
I finally caught up with it. I just, you know, I didn't want to just bum rush you early.
Right.
You know, I had to just slide
yes,
on in.
Yes, yes,
How
yes.
How you doing, girl?
Extremely well. I'm so excited. The Barcades, 50 years. It makes you feel, just makes me feel proud to be a Memphian.
It does.
So really excited to be here to meet George Clinton, Jazze Pha, you name it, the stars came out, and I'm so happy to have been a part of it.
Did you see the show?
Yes, I did. I enjoyed it.
Were you Sherelle, dancing?
Yeah, Confunction. Just love it, love it.
I was surprised to see her here tonight.
Yes, it was. Never met her before. Yeah. But guess what I told her?
What?
I had a Saturday love.
Uh-oh. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Yes,
Thursday,
yes,
Friday.
Yes.
Don't get me started.
So definitely I enjoyed it. It just makes me feel proud all over again to be a Memphian for the Barcades and celebrating 50 years in the business.
Yes, ma'am. And you're a fan. So what is your favorite song by the Barcades?
Anticipation.
Everybody loves that song. Anticipation.
I think I'm a ballad girl, but I love all of their music. It just makes me feel good to be a Memphian.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank
it makes
you.
Me really proud to be a Memphian too. Thank you so much. Miss Angela Jackson from
V101, iHeartRadio, WDIA.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good to see you. And the stars are coming out. Stars, Kenon, I'm going to need you here. That grown folks music.
Yeah.
You're responsible for that.
God, quit playing. Do what grown folks do.
Yeah. Now, yeah. I heard your dad said we need a hit.
Yes.
We need a hit. And so it's called Jazze.
Right.
And you came to the rescue.
Yeah.
And you got a hit.
Absolutely.
How you doing, sir?
Absolute blessing.
Welcome back to,
Memphis.
It's good to see you. You're
good
looking
to see you.
Good tonight.
Thank you. You too.
Welcome to Black Butterfly Media. We have Jazze Pha on the red carpet. How you feeling tonight, Miss?
I'm feeling good.
I know you're very proud of your dad.
Super proud. I can't be prouder. I mean, 50 years, you know what I mean? It's original Barcades Day.
Yeah.
I mean, on this date.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? On the 4th. And you know, I'm just excited. I mean, he deserves it.
Yes, sir.
It's a long journey, but, you know, we're still doing things. We're still doing great things,
mm-hmm.
you know. Now we're about to diversify and do some new things.
Uh-oh.
And, you know what I'm saying?
Because we've been doing so much music. Now we're about to do some different things.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, some developments.
Now, let me ask you something. What was it like growing up in the house with all that good funk music, all that good soul music?
I mean, first of all, you got to think about how long you're going to be in that house. I mean, because, I went to 14 different schools. So, I was like a gypsy. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, when people say, man, I went to school with you, I'll be like, which one? because I don't remember.
Yes, sir.
And, it's like a blessing, uh-huh. You know, because every school I went to, I pretty much took over the school.
What do you mean?
And I did my thing, you know what I mean?
Yes, sir. Well, it's so good to see you. You up in Atlanta still, working with some artists up there?
Yeah.
What are you doing up there?
I'm always in Atlanta working. I'm working on Bruno Mars right now.
I just saw Bruno Mars on Saturday Night Live.
Yeah. That was awesome. He's amazing.
Yes.
He's amazing.
Yes.
I'm working on Bruno Mars. I'm working with the new girl, Dej Loaf. I'm working with her from Detroit.
Yes, sir.
I'm working with Rick Ross. Doing some things on the new Lil Wayne album.
Yes, sir.
A lot of different things.
Yes, sir. But thank you so much, Jazze, for taking the time to talk to us.
Yes,
Black Butterfly Media TV.
All
it's an honor to meet you, sir.
For sure.
Thank you so much. We love you.
Thank you.
We're proud of you.
All right. Thank you.
Jazze Pha, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Black
ladies
Butterfly.
And gentlemen.
That's it.
Jazze
Pha. That's it. Right. Thank you.
Right.
Love you. Thank you. Well, we're here on the red carpet at the Barcage 50th annual celebration, 50th annual celebration, celebrating 50 years of Memphis music. Hello, Randy.
Hey, baby, how you doing?
How you doing? Welcome to Black Butterfly Media TV.
Hey, how are you?
And tell me, you went to the Barcage show tonight?
No, I worked at the Barcage show tonight. Worked very hard, by the way.
What do you do?
I'm the tour manager for the Barcage.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm that guy.
I heard you guys are going to Houston.
Yes, we leave tonight on our way to Houston.
And what's in Houston? Lakeside in Houston.
Well, actually, it's a show that we booked, and we're on the show with Lakeside at the Arena Theater.
I love Lakeside.
We're looking forward to it.
Yes. Lakeside, the Barcage, that's a show.
It's all the way live.
I'm trying to be good. I love Lakeside. And we love the Barcage. What do you think about the performance tonight? I know you're probably used to it, but tonight is special because we're celebrating 50
years. Baby, I worked, believe me. From the rooter to the tutor, I'm in charge. So,
how long you been working for the Barcage?
Right at 20 years. So, so God has blessed me to be in that position. I thank Him so much. And thank you.
Thank you for taking care of the Barcage.
Yeah, thank you.
So
it's a pleasure, though.
Yes, sir.
It really is.
Wish I had your job. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay.
Come on back on the weekend sometime.
Hello, Mr. Dyson.
Hey.
You know I'm going to try to ease you up.
That's
in here
okay. That's okay.
This is your night.
This has been a wonderful evening.
Oh, my God.
Burned right here in my forehead.
Oh, my God.
You know what? I don't think I've ever seen Memphis like this.
Because we love you so much.
You know what? And y'all showed it to me tonight.
Yes, sir.
This has been a marvelous night.
Yes, sir.
I love Memphis. I love the Barcage and just being alive. And we're going to always make you proud.
You did it.
Watch out for us. Trumpet Awards.
Yes, sir.
January. And we're inducted into the R&B Hall of Fame in June.
And we're going to try to get you on that soul train.
You better. You heard Dougie.
We're going to do it.
You got it.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, Mr. Larry Dyson. All right. We have the Mary Jane girls. I just went back past us again.
Mary Jane girls.
Ladies, do you mind?
Yeah, they may be in a rush.
That's the Mary Jane girls.
I'm going to see if I can get an interview with them. You know we love you guys. You know we love you. You know we love you.
Yes.
I am so honored to be here to talk to you. I met you earlier. How you doing?
Tired now,
Ryan. Girls. How you guys doing? Y'all sound so good.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Val.
Candy.
Sarah.
How you doing?
We're great. We enjoyed coming here, like celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Barcage.
Can I ask you a question? What was it like working with Rick James?
It was the most beautiful time of our life. We miss him so much. He taught us everything we learn the business. We're going to continue the legacy on of our boss, Mr. Rick James.
Yes, we will. You guys are fabulous. I listen to your songs even now. You did a fantastic job on stage, and you look beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Where are you heading?
We're on our way back. I'm going to Detroit, but we're on our way soon. We're working on a new music, a CD to come out. And we're working on the Rick James movie coming out. A lot of it's happening for 2015.
You working on the Rick James movie?
Yes, 2015 is coming.
Do you know who's playing Rick James? You can't tell?
Can't say right now. It's a surprise.
He better be good.
Oh, he has to be good.
And he handsome.
But he better bring it.
He gonna bring
James
it.
Right here.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. Love the thank name you. Of your...
Thank you. I love you. James, you're beautiful. I love you.
Thank you.
Black butterfly. Black butterfly. Ah. Come on, sing, sister. I'm singing with the Mary Jane.
Love you.
Woo!
I love that.
I love media. I love
we are back here at the after party, 50th anniversary of the Barcades celebration. We're here with my homeboy, Carlos Sargent. What's going on with you, fam?
I'm good, brother. How you doing,
man? I'm good, man. It's good to see you.
Good to see you, too, brother.
You did your thing on that stage tonight. Not only did you play behind the Barcades, I saw you playing behind all the groups that came out before them, the reunion. Man, you did your thing tonight, man. How you feeling?
I'm glad it's over.
I understand.
It was 2 weeks worth of grueling rehearsals, like 5, 6, 7, 8 hour days. So, but it was worth it to give this back to the people, to the charities, the whole thing. It was just like so much bigger than just the Barcades, and that's what made it even more touching. So just to be a part and give back was wonderful. And then to play with such legends as George Clinton and the Jazze Pha and Mary Jane Girls and... You know, Rick James' daughter was there tonight.
Oh, was she?
At the end of the show, when everybody came out on the stage, it was a baby that had on a big hat.
Yeah.
The big Rick James' daughter.
Wow. You know what I'm saying? It felt like it was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, man, to see this lineup, to see these legends all in the same place, especially performing together.
Exactly.
Yeah, I feel like we'll never get a chance to see that again, man.
Well, in this industry, when you find people that give love like that freely, it's a beautiful thing for all those bands to find the time to come to just show love to another act that's been doing this thing for 50 years. You know, that's amazing. 50 years?
50 and still going strong. If I'm not mistaken, y'all are flying out for another gig tomorrow, aren't you?
Houston bound. So, you know, work doesn't stop.
I understand, man. Well, I know you got to get some rest before you get to get on that flight, brother. Man, I appreciate you taking the time after a long night. Man, congratulations.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you, Carlos.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Carlos Sargent, master drummer for the Barcades. There is none other. All right, Carlos Sargent, keep your eyes out. You know, they're going out to Houston tomorrow. But right now, it's time to wind it down. All right, this is the... pretty much the tail end of the after party.
And we're waiting
Black
on Dougie.
Black Butterfly Media TV. We want to see if we can catch an interview with Dougie Fresh.
Yeah,
in just
we're trying
a
to get Dougie Fresh to
in
come
the meantime,
on the red carpet.
Y'all stay tuned. We'll be back in just a moment.
Thank you so much. All right. What a wonderful night.
Outstanding evening. It has been an outstanding. You see how worn out we are? It's been such an event-filled evening. And
I'm sorry.
And morning. I mean, because it is now officially Friday morning.
Yes.
We've been partying and celebrating since Thursday night. It is now Friday morning.
Yes.
You know, some people have to get up, go to work. I would say tomorrow, but later on today. But we are that dedicated that we will stay up to bring you this footage, not only of the concert, red carpet interviews, but also the after party.
Now, we haven't been partying. We have been working. Okay, we have been working very hard tonight to bring you footage, to bring the city of Memphis and the world footage of this historical night that we're celebrating here in Memphis, Tennessee. And that is the 50th annual anniversary celebration of the Barcades being together as a group. The Barcades originated here in Memphis at Stax Records and have went on to got gold albums and
platinum album.
Singles. And tonight they celebrated 50 years of being together as a band. And it's just been an incredible night. And we're just here in front of BB Keys on Beale Street. It's kind of cold out here.
I mean, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, yes, and who better to bring it to you than Black Butterfly Media Television?
Yes.
I've had a ball.
Yes.
Katrina Pure. Don't forget about Katrina
Yay,
Pure. She was
Katrina.
A co-host during the red carpet interviews.
Yes, Katrina.
She had a ball.
Yes.
Marianne. I don't know what else to say.
I don't know what else to say either.
This has been a history in the making type of night, and
yes.
I feel glad that we were a part of it.
I'm so glad that I was a part of it and was able to share it with you and was able to share with our CEO, Ms. Sherry Walker. We want to thank, once again, Ms. Sherry Neely with the Neely Agency for allowing us to be at the Cannon Center tonight. And on behalf of Black Butterfly Media, we want to wish you well. And we will see you next time.
Bye-bye. Take care.